I was walking to the Chinese store with my brother. So we was up there on the Lansdale Avenue. So that's when my brother had a cigarette in his hand. He told me to hold his cigarette. So that's when I was like, he was walking, so that's when the girl was like, she like 3 years old smoking a cigarette. So I wasn't gonna say nothing, so I turned around and I said, you talking to me? She was like, yeah. I was like, you're not talking to me because you don't know me. So that's when all these other girls started getting all hyped. So that's when I'm braiding my hair up because I figured they was gonna jump me. So that's when, I'm like, come on, Eric, let's just come on. So they all coming out. So I'm like, come on, come down here in front of my house. So that's when they go tell my son, no, come down here, come down here. I said, no, y'all big and bad, come down here. So that's when my aunt comes out the house. She said, y'all not gonna jump my niece or whatever. So they goes back, so the cops come. So that's when I told the cops what happened, and the cops was like, they ain't say nothing to the girls because two other girls came and they was saying all this other stuff, so they left. So that's when my mom said something to the cops, MF, or do your job.
Do the job, no so way. They always pick innocent people, and I said, y'all, y'all do your motherfucking job and stuff. And a big black one from 19, he said, I know his number, 1910. He ain't do his job. And while, I know my son gonna tell his mother. And while, and they talking about, don't you snitch, gonna tell my son to snitch. What are you gonna snitch about? They ain't do their jobs until they ain't doing nothing to their girls and stuff, and ain't talk to them numb girls.
Cause all he said was, all he would have said was, I'm not gonna snitch.
Yeah. Well, if they come up to you and be like, well, yeah, they state to them, they be like, this girl told us where you live at, and then they coming after you anyway.
I know.
So it's not gonna be like, you're gonna be anonymous, you're gonna be anonymous to you, but once they go to that person, they be like, yeah, this is the person that told us, and yeah, and then they come into your house. That's why people don't snitch, that's why they came up with this shit.
What are they charging him with?
Well, I'm saying, what could they possibly be charging him with?
Nobody. I guess using his First Amendment. Right. That's what he did.
They're going to lie. They're going to lie. They said he could use
his First Amendment. He didn't have.
They're going to lie. We all here.
I'm
we did.
What did they charge him with?
You know, I'm trying to tell you, they lied to me. The boy, that big, fat, 250-pound man, said that he punched him.
Probably going to get records of danger.
Yeah.
How much is that for existing?
Well, he lied. Everybody was standing here looking. He did not.
Exactly.
I'm trying to tell you, the man. You said
First
he punched
Amendment.
Him. They man said Eric punched him. The big light skinned one said Eric punched him.
Yeah.
And he couldn't have punched him because
policeman.
He has neck like this and the black guy had his arm. One hand about the neck, one hand him in the back. One was dark and one was light. I'm trying to describe
one at a time. One at a time. Because we have to get this info.
Get the fucking number on their cars. Take a picture of that, mister.
Get away from my car! Get away from
my car! Makeup man,
That cop was beating that young boy in the back seat. Everybody saw it, and I got it on tape.
And look how he slammed him over the back.
This is some bullshit.
Fucking car!
Take the fucking car!
pressed. I'm pressed.
You're not involved.
I'm legal
keep
pressed.
Walking, all right?
I'm pressed, bro.
Where's your press pass?
In my house. Watch out, bro. My wife is pregnant. Don't fucking touch my wife. You see this? You see this, right?
Keep going. Keep going. We're going to call fucking tomorrow.
Yeah, we are. Malik. That's right. Y'all fuck with the right one. And I got it on tape.
They don't know who the fuck we know.
That's your 33rd and the 3rd right there. That's your 33rd and the 3rd. See that? That's the protect and serve. Protect and serve. They go to thugs. They go to thugs. Protect and serve. I ain't the fuck scared of none of them.
It ain't the fact of being scared of them. They always abusing their fucking power.
You rolling? Yeah. Take care of yourself west. Straight to southwest. Let somebody else get caught.
You hear this? You hear this? Hey, you hear this? That's a cop. I work for the city. Okay, you hear that? I'm a bum. From Philly's finest.
And they
oh, I got it on tape, miss.
Tomorrow, Wednesday,
I got
please.
It on tape.
Please, this is some
1910,
bullshit.
Right there. Right there.
And he was slamming fucking Phyllis' head into the fucking car.
I saw that. We got it on. You heard that, right? We got that on tape, too. That's his confession. That's his confession.
Make sure you get his license.
I got everything I need right there. I'm taking this downtown tomorrow morning.
Take it downtown, bum.
I'm not talking to you.
Take it downtown, bum.
I'm a bum, right? Okay. We'll see.